Where's the purple captain? Paul, you're the purple captain. Paul, you're currently in charge of the ship without a rudder. So if you'd like to come up with anything inspiring or desperation for your team,
don't hit it in the water. That would be a good start. And remember, the team that finishes, that's coming first on the first day, quite often sinks down to the bottom. So, as Peter said, we've got the most potential for improvement. So keep it out of the water and play well tomorrow.
Thank you, Paul. That was positive reinforcement. Don't do stuff, all right?
The AFL.
Paul, you can probably exit the stage. We've had enough fun with you. Where's the red team captain? We've got Jim Barber. Jim, I think you're the captain of the red team. Is that right? Just don't take any guidance or instruction from the lady in blue. She's pissed.
I'd just like to say to my team, because you performed so pitifully today, at 5 o'clock in the morning beside the sand pool, we're having a team meeting followed by a training session. Now, if you wish to be excused, it will cost you a red note, which is $20, okay? So you're either there at 5, where you give me $20, or we'll just forget it.
Thank you, Jim. Thank you, Jim. It's a bit like surviving, you're just being evicted as you speak. You exit stage left. Jim?
Jim. Hi, Jim.
Security?
Hi, Jim.